If you look at a sheet where people have been accused of committing offenses, and you are looking at the charge sheet, you want to see who are those who have been, especially corruption, offenses related to corruption, you will see on that charge sheet that you will never find three Igbo men or women, or three Yoruba men or women, or three Hausa-speaking men or women. No, you'll find one Yoruba, one Igbo, one Hausa. All of these people agree when it comes to stealing the resources of the country. They have no problems with it. You will never find division. You will never find ethnic division in those things at all.